we call a little chunk of airspace, and I control in my little airspace maybe 3 to 4 that I'm actually trying.
No,
This is the Aurora 7 Mercury program spacecraft. This flew Scott Carpenter in space in 1962, where he conducted science experiments. And look at the size of this capsule. It's so tiny. And if you look on the other side here, these are the lower part of it with all the different insulations. You can see all the honeycomb insulation. And then this is the heat shield. Obviously has been used. But yeah, that's Aurora 7.
Well, that's where it splashes out. It's safer to land in water and splash down than it would be to land on Earth and crash.
This is the Apollo 8 command module. This orbited the Earth, and then it was connected via the top to the lunar lander. This particular one orbited the moon, but it never landed. And then he had Jim Lovell on it and two other astronauts. Excuse me, guys. Pretty cool. Also has a heat shield on the bottom of it. Dark in here.